Well, I've just walked into Oamaru Hut in Kaimanawa Forest Park and plans to kick back here for a couple of nights and just hunt the surrounding area. So it's a pretty popular spot, but I'm a newbie anyway. So just looking forward to having a look around. Place I've been a lot before, but haven't hunted. So yeah, looking forward to it.
Oh, good stalk. Plenty of old sign around. Nothing seen. Back down to the river. Had a real good night last night at Oamaru Hut. Shared it with a couple of hunters who were very generous in sharing some fried venison back steak. So regardless of how I go this trip, it was real good to eat some venison. So plan this morning is to head up to Ruatea Stream, or also known as Jack Creek. It's quite a famous spot, so looking forward to checking that out. That was kind of the main reason for this trip. And then yeah, see how long that takes me, and then figure out a plan for the afternoon. Beautiful day. I was pretty happy with the effort this morning. Only old sign scene, but got a bit of elevation and sidled along some terraces and come about a kilometre up. So I've dropped back down to the river level. Probably go up a bit further at the river level, although it's probably not going to be as good. And then head on out.
Oh, well, that was a solid day. Covered a decent amount of ground and saw some beautiful bush. Some action would have been good, but I'm sure we'll get there. Good skills anyway. But yeah, pretty much checked out everywhere I wanted to go. So that's a big win. So yeah, time to kick back for the afternoon, I think. Time for a brew and chill out. And then we'll probably just head off tomorrow morning. Thank you.